attractive native New Yorker Rochelle is.
Thank you. Mm-hmm. I'm a mother of one 19-year-old son. Though I was born and raised here, I lived quite a bit of a sheltered life. At an early age, I joined the military and I went abroad.
What? So, what branch?
The Air Force.
Oh, okay. Yes. So basically, you're a fly girl.
You can say that. Yes. Because of the way I grew up, and this is just will be a little bit about my character, uh-huh. or what my character used to be in my mm-hmm. early 20s, I think I had a very bad sense of decision-making skills, which has been refined. By learning things the hard way. I didn't have a lot of street smarts. So, being introduced to Mr. Relentless Aaron's books afforded me the opportunity to gain street knowledge and to connect just my being from New York. And I'm not afraid of the streets. I feel like I'm a part of, but I just don't know a lot that goes on as far as street life and drugs and police business and stuff like that. So the book kind of helps me to become totally who I am as being a New Yorker, and it really fills in a lot of the gaps for me and helps me become street smart without having to literally live the street life. So interesting, and I love it. I just want to read every single one over and over, and I think I shall. I just want to read every single one, read every single one, read every single one over and over, over and over, over and over, and I think I shall. Push was the first book. It was a gift. I had no idea who Mr. Relentless Aaron was, and at the time, my fiance, but he knows I love to read, so he brought me home a signed autographed copy of Push. And I was ecstatic, and I finished it so fast. And by the grace of God, I bumped into Mr. Aaron again, and now I can start replenishing my library of Relentless. I love the fact that that he is successful in spite of the life he lived. What touched me a lot was his parents getting killed. His parents getting killed, and him being strong enough, though some of the ways he chose to survive weren't so tasteful or righteous. But I think what balances it out is the heart, the bad luck in life that he had. But the fact that he met this young lady, and that in the end, he's able to rescue the sister and the nephew, and they kind of are successful, I love that. I love that, because I think God has a way of balancing things out.